Hi guys! So this is video one of two for our bar exercises today. Today we're gonna work on it's holding your splits. We're gonna work on stretching and strengthening your legs. We've done this one before at the bar. It's where we hold our leg out in front, out to the side, and out to the back. I want you guys to do it on releve, up to passe and extend out. And here we go. It's gonna hurt, but it's a good hurt. It'll make your legs stronger. Right foot first and fifth, releve, up and hold it for eight counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bring it down. And out to the side and releve. Or if you want to put it on your hip. Passe, make sure your hips are centered. Out and hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And bring it down slowly. Don't just break down your leg. And back to fifth. Up. Passe. Extend out. Make sure your back is still straight. Side, which is what I did. Even if you can only bring your leg like barely this high, if you can bring it up super high, totally fine. Make sure your bottom leg's straight, your back isn't like going forward or back or anything crazy. And when you go out to the side, make sure that your leg is turned out. So you practice it with your left side and make sure you practice it with your other foot too. Thanks, guys.